One day, a person named Jack was walking on Shipwreck Beach in 1849. Jack was walking for 10 minutes. After a little while, it was dark and rainy. Then all of a sudden, he saw a portal that led to 1142. Then he saw a ship and a pirate with a treasure. Jack wanted to get that treasure, so the pirate hid the treasure in the ship. Arr! Jack was angry, so he pulled out his sword and they started a battle. Jack finally beat Sabertooth and he found the treasure.